Hey guys, it's me, Anna. I'm currently packing to go to the Getty Villa Art Museum and Disneyland. I figured I would film this intro before we left, just because once we're on the road and there and doing things, I'm definitely gonna forget to film a proper intro. So here you go. Galaxy's Edge has been open for a while now. It's July 26th and it opened on May 31st. I happened to be at Disneyland on May 31st when it opened, but I didn't get to go in Galaxy's Edge because I didn't get a reservation. And now the reservations are done and we can just walk in, and I am beyond excited. All right, see you guys at the Getty or at the hotel, wherever I decide to film next. Of course, this vlog would not be complete without saying bye to my puppies. Bye, buddy. I love you, baby. This is my little prince. He's my son. I love him with all my heart. And we can't forget my baby girl, Beauty. You're doing amazing, sweetie. I love you.
We're on the road again. And we're already delirious.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Disneyland. Right here.
We're at the hotel. We've been in the parking lot for like 30 minutes.
If I grew it out of here.
Anyway, your parents abandoned us, so yeah.
Yeah.
We're here, gonna die.
Wow.
That was so scripted.
Wow. Oh. Hey. We're here.
Hey guys, come on. We need to unload the cart.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's okay.
What if we were up here and an earthquake started?
That would be scary. I think I would like run away.
From the camera this point.
I would just run.
I'm terrified.
Look at this view.
My heart is beating so fast.
You already have enough cars.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey guys.
Hello.
We're at California Adventure. We're at Corn Dog Castle. Eating the best corn dogs in the world. Yummy.
Yum. Oh, she's drinking some water.
Fun fact, you can get water for free at Disneyland if you ask for a cup of water. So we're heading over to the Cozy Cone Motel to get some kind of drink concoction, cone concoction. We'll figure it out. Hey guys, we are at Lowe's Cafe. Apparently the only time you're gonna see us is when we're eating.
We're not eating, we're drinking.
So, okay, so that is a Red's Apple Freeze, and it's really good if you don't drink straight from the bottom. I hate paper straws.
I know, it's gross.
It tastes like a blended apple cider, which is really good. And it looks like beer. So I look cool.
Drinking beer with a straw.
We'll just make this a montage, okay?
Unnecessary.
That's my
race car.
Downtown Disney. We just finished the VR of Star Wars, the secret.
Secrets of Vampire.
Thank you. And now we're in Starbucks.
We are parched.
Why are we not in focus?
Positively parched.
Here we go.
What did we get to drink?
I got this new drink off of Pinterest.
What?
What'd you get?
I got an iced cinnamon dolce latte with whip.
And then I got the strawberry acai blended.
With extra ice.
With extra ice.
Double blended. We're having the time of our lives, especially on the VR. That was crazy.
That was so much fun.
Yeah.
I didn't know what I was doing, so I kept hitting Anna, and she's like, Stop touching me!
Because it's weird, because you look like a stormtrooper, and then I feel human skin, and I'm like...
And then, like, did you notice that my hands weren't up, and, like, there'll be another hand, like...
Yeah,
I saw that.
I did see that. That was... that was really weird. Where are we going next? That was Anna.
What time is it?
That was really aggressively called Anna.
Anna! Thank you, too. Wow. This is exciting.
Alright, let's go. Where are we going next?
Where are we going? Guardians?
Yes.
Okay.
We have a fast pass for Guardians at 4 o'clock. My skin is glowing and it's lighting. Alright, should we sit right here?
No, we should go find them.
Alright, I guess we're finding my family or whatever.
I don't know what is happening.
Better on the camera.
Yeah. That's so cool. We're going into the Beast Library. Whoa, this is actually really cool. Seriously, this place is so magical. This just changed. We're having the best time.
That was pretty cool.
Dude, I've never been in here before. This is like...
Your first time?
Yeah. I didn't even know this was here. That fire. I literally feel like we're inside of Beauty and the Beast. Like, I feel like we're inside of the animation.
It is with the greatest pleasure that we will now show you which Disney character is most like you.
Okay.
I feel like it might be Ariel.
I hope it is. Save it.
Love that. Yeah, save it.
Energetic, you act first and think later.
It's gonna be Ariel. Or Merida.
Always true.
Or Tangled. Rapunzel.
Hey, Merida.
Oh, it's Merida. Yeah. Never seen that movie.
Never seen it. Camera's dying, by the way.
Bonjour. That we will now show you which Disney character is most like you.
Yay!
My assistant, please.
You should probably please. 1, 2, 3.
Yes, we love it.
If not, you make wonderful. A little bit about the wonderful personality that
who is
so Madame. When you have a problem, would you rather talk it out with friends? Do you see yourself as more sensible? Are you?
I'm so fast.
By your
passionate heart.
Do you usually like to plan things?
Wait to see what happens.
That I don't know. Really?
Yeah. You're impulsive.
I'm impulsive? Yeah, I'm impulsive.
Very good. One more question we must ask.
I'm already done. You took so long. I don't eat nice people for lunch.
That's so, like, fake. I don't eat nice people for lunch. What are you talking about?
Eat lunch with nice people.
Because I'm 12.
He's never ending. So
mine might actually be Ariel.
They may eat. You enjoy.
Who is it gonna be?
It's gonna be Ariel, I swear.
You are most like Alice.
Oh, Alice! Oh, I like that too! I am Alice! No, that makes sense.
I like that.
I definitely am an Alice. I'm crazy.
Yeah.
I got that.
Everyone was like, hey, it's like a good decision, man.
It saved us a ton of money.
I just told Steve to come in here because he said they were coming out. So, we have two more spots available.
Whoa!
Mangled Rapunzel.
Mm-hmm. broke down.
Okay. Oh, raise your hands for clearance. Scan complete.
We're leaving California Adventure now.
Is Jason okay?
That's my father.
That's so funny.
He's just like...
All day.
All day.
How did you feel about today?
Today was really adventurous, especially when we went to the VR thingy.
Whoa. Oh yeah.
It like shook my whole life. That was a good one.
Bye-bye, California. That was cute.
Good day and good night.
Bye.
Good night.
We're gonna go to the hot tub and watch the fireworks.
And have some friends. I mean...
And have some friends.
And talk with some friends. We're gonna eat them.
Eat nice people.
Yes.
Eat nice people. Okay.
Okay.
Good advice, kids.
Bye-bye.
All right, bye. Day two! We're at Disneyland. We're in Main Street. We just walked in. We're alone because we're getting her a hat.
Yes,
from Mad Hatter's. First thing.
My outfit is Disney.
Her outfit has no Disney whatsoever.
Except my socks, but you can't see my socks.
That is not okay.
In person, I thought I can remember.
Oh. Is it beautiful? Oh.
That was so much fun.
I know, I love the horse.
Okay, so where's the Mad Hatter?
I'll find it.
Okay.
No, it's by the teacup.
So I do want to get a picture next to it. Right.
Coming up on the castle. We're gonna actually take some pictures before we go through and go to Mad Hatter. Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Let's go, 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 go.
She's so happy. Those are cute.
What is this?
Aladdin, like the magic carpet. Those are like chocolate ones with the bite taken out of it.
From?
Chocolate.
No.
like the food that they sell here. Aw, those are cute. You should get those. The Dole Whip ones.
That's cute.
I love Dole Whip. These are like one of my favorites that I've seen. They're literally like just Donald Duck's butt.
Oh, that's so cute.
This is insane.
This is just, yeah.
Intimidated. I said as a small human being.
I am intimidated, yeah, literally.
She got Little Mermaid ears.
I'm happy.
It is cute, I like it.
I know.
Featuring your dad in the background. And that one random guy. Oh.
Ow.
No, that's bad lighting.
We'll get pictures later.
Pictures. Hi, J-Man.
I can't wait to get in.
Combustion chamber. Overheating. Thrust chamber. Overheating. Turbine exhaust. Overheating. It is not cooling down.
I am Pondo Olaka, and this is Olaka Transport Solutions. Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. Pilots to navigate, engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments. And that is where you come in.
Step this way. Alright, we gotta get you in quick for
that. That is amazing!
Well, it's really scary out here. Alright, yeah. Let's round him up. Let's get him in.
You want me to keep filming?
Yes.
Alright, so credentials, we're gonna give them to Richard. All of you who have credentials to go in, hold them up. We're gonna give them to Richard right here. We gotta get you in quickly, okay? Quickly, quickly. Alright. Welcome. Welcome to Sophie's workshop. I want to apologize for bringing you in so quickly, but as you can see, the troopers were right out there, and we wanted to make sure that you all got in safely. So now that you're here, what do you think? Cool. Woo! Yeah, just cluttery. I know it's a bunch of junky clutter, but trust me, it is so much more. I'm sorry, where are my manners? Let me introduce us. This is Marion, and this is Josie, and my name is Ben, and we humbly call ourselves the Gatherers. As Gatherers, we travel across the galaxy to abandoned outposts, fallen starships, and even ancient Jedi and Sith temples. And the artifacts we find, we bring back here to Sabi's workshop. This is a place where if a stormtrooper were to come in, hopefully all they'd see is a bunch of junk and clutter. But we know truly the treasure that lies within these walls. Because we need to preserve our past to ensure a bright and promising future for all of you. As you've seen outside, Builders, these are troubled times. But in troubled times, legends are born. Like the legendary Luke Skywalker, right?
Yeah. Yes.
And now, there's a new Jedi. Do you all know her name?
Rey.
Yes, and she is a spark of hope in the galaxy. And that's why you're all here, right? To answer that call?
Yes.
Woo.
I believe you're here for another reason. To build this. The lightsaber. The lightsaber is beautiful and mysterious. It has been held by some of our greatest heroes and some of their darkest enemies. To build a lightsaber is a work of art. It is a way for you to connect with the Force and to flow through. But, just like any journey, the lightsaber does have a beginning. And it starts with this. The Kyber Crystal. Now the Kyber Crystal, they say, is the heart of your lightsaber. It is able to focus the energy of the Force and magnify it. The color of your crystal will determine the color of your lightsaber blade. It has been held by Jedi and Sith alike in the past. Colors like blue. Once wielded by Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, his apprentice Anakin Skywalker, and now Rey. Green. Once held by Qui-Gon Jinn, Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. Violet, rare and beautiful, once held by Master Mace Windu. And red, the crystal of power. Darth Vader, Darth Maul, Asajj Ventress, and now?
Kylo Ren.
Thank you. Count Dooku.
But Builders, those are stories of the past. And we are here for each one of your future. So if you would, please, close your eyes. Close your eyes. What color do you see in your mind? Hold on to that color. You see it? Now, open your eyes. It is time for you to choose your Kyber Crystal.
Great choice, Builder.
Thank
excellent.
You.
Excellent choice, Builder. Great choice, Builder. Now, as you receive your Kyber Crystal, please place it on the green tray in front of you. It is now completely stable, and we want to make sure it's safe for everyone in here. Now that we've all chosen our Kyber Crystals, we are now going to place the parts and pieces in front of you that you previously chose. So, these parts and pieces will help you to build the hilt of your lightsaber.
Oh.
Now, the hilt of your lightsaber is the center of control and the foundation be completely disintegrated. So kind of important. Now I know it looks like a lot in front of you right now, but trust me, we will help you through every step of the way and everything in your journey, okay? Now, let's explore the pieces we have in front of you. You will have a chassis. Your chassis will house your kyber crystals. You will have four grips. Your grips, you'll choose two of those. You'll have an emitter, a palm cap, and a set of activation points. Now the gatherers and I are all here to help you if you have any needs. Builders, are you all ready to build?
Yes.
I said, are we ready to build?
Yes!
And let's build.
Okay, builders, go ahead and take your chassis. You're going to place your cargo crystal into the chamber.
Place it inside.
On the side where the windows are, that inside does have a spring to it, so you can't push it on it. As you place your crystal in, next is you're going to number five, and you're going to be picking your activation place.
Let me go on the other side of you.
Make sure that the red goes
this
in
kind
the
of
red
reminds
square,
me of Vermilion.
And the blue rectangle goes in the blue rectangle. So as you pick them, and they are a set, they don't interchange. You put that red into the red mark and the blue rectangle into the blue.
I don't know.
Pick the bottom one. Bottom one.
Why?
It's nice. There we go.
Yeah. Wow. All right, Jenny. It looks fine, right?
Mm-hmm. Don't turn it on yet. Yeah. It'll explode.
All right. Now,
all right. Top one.
Huh?
Oh,
we got
it. Didn't that go on the bottom?
Huh? Oh, so it's one, three, and
oops,
four.
I actually stopped it below. Yeah.
If you have it ready, yes, you'll see your emitter goes to
this
memory.
How are we feeling over here?
I'm just trying to finish these two.
Okay, very good. Nicely done. Can I see builder? Excellent. Excellent work. It was really nice. Just so you know, that's your activation. When it comes time, you'll want to know how to do that, okay? So I'm going to hear you test it out, make it misfire. Great. Remember how to do that, okay? Great job. Set it right there.
There you go.
Action work.
This isn't even... Right.
There you go.
It's not supposed to be.
Which one? I think this one.
Yeah. There you go.
How are you feeling? Good. You like it?
Very good.
Oh, you're not that okay. Yeah.
Yeah, can I see it?
This is so heavy.
Yeah?
Whoa. Is that the button to activate it or what? Yeah. Alright, put it on the thing. Just on the gun.
It's like, I like it.
Whoa.
I did not believe people.
Where's the activation button again?
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Slide it up like a nope.
Oh, slide it.
Lead you back a little bit farther. The gatherers are now coming around to place your hilt in our crystal stabilization chamber. Now, this does take a practice hand and a lot of diligent work. We wouldn't want our emitter matrices inverted, as that could cause a great explosion. As was mentioned earlier, we used to have another station here, and now we use a basket on it. So, yeah. We just want to keep you all safe. That's why I'm standing right back here. You're all doing great, though. Looks good. Yeah. All right, so now the next part, we have to stabilize the crystals. We need...
With many pumps, you begin. With the heart of the saber, they are joined. Much more they will become.
It's time.
Master Yoda? Builders, the Force must be strong in this room today. But he's right. It is time. In just a moment, I will have you all step forward, place your hand on your hilt, and together, we will activate as we've done together this entire time. Builders, are you ready to make that journey?
Yes!
Then please, step forward, place your hand on your hilt, now activate! Builders, raise your lightsabers high. You have just built a lightsaber, like the Jedi and Sith before you. And like them, you too can change the galaxy. Remember, it only takes a spark. Go ahead. Congratulations, Builder. The bond is complete. Please deactivate your sabers.
Complete your lightsaber is. Choose your path, it cannot, but light your way, it can. May the Force be with you.
Thank you, Master Yoda, and thank you, Builders. Your lightsabers are as unique and amazing as each and every one of you. Now, in your hands, you hold remarkable power, and remarkable power should not be dropped on the ground. So, as you depart, we are pleased to give you a saber sheet for your journey. Sadly, your time with us has come to an end, but your journey is just beginning. It's time for you to go out and make your mark on the galaxy. And who knows, maybe next time, we'll be telling all of your stories. Until then, fire!
Got the chili mango. I just forgot what it was called.
Whip.
Chili mango whip. Duh. It's like the whip.
It tastes just like the fruit I make myself at home. Only Dole Whipified.
Nice.
Is there pineapple on the top? I think so.
Bony and fries, and wanted to know it, we're not alone. Take a look here to the left-hand side here, folks. Got ourselves an Indo-Chinese tiger. Though from what I hear, folks, they're able to jump about 20 feet across. But don't worry, folks, we're only about 15, so we'll hop right over us. Also here to my left-hand side, off top, is my good friend Ginger. Hi, Ginger. So be careful, though, folks. Ginger snap.
Ginger snap.
It's a small world that we're on. It's a small world that we're on. It's a small world that we're on.
we're going to ride Indiana Jones again, and we're going to the Matterhorn today. Yes.
That's a goal, because we haven't done that yet.
Yes.
Probably we might do hyperspace again.
Oh, yes, hyperspace again.
If we can sneak on single rider on Millennium Falcon, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
And all I want is a picture in front of the Millennium Falcon, because for some reason I didn't do that.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. You're just so excited that you're there.
Yeah. We got corn dogs yet again. Seriously, if you haven't gotten a Disneyland corn dog before, you haven't lived.
They're pretty good.
They're amazing.
How can you eat more ketchup? It should be good, right?
I think so. I had the camera ask. It should be good, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to put my camera away now so I can eat. Wow. Where are they?
I don't know. We're going in.
Oh, thank you. I'm a mess.
All the way inside the white box, please. Thank you.
Oh my god, he's already struggling.
It's like actually kind of hard. My leg isn't long enough for me to cut it.
Woo!
Whoa!
Oh my god.
I'm trying so hard.
Oh my god, that's you.
Why is it so hard to steer?
Thank you.
So we came in the other way today.
It's just us right now because we're going on single riders and stuff and just going, ooh, there's Ray.
I want to see her before you.
No, I didn't. I just saw Chewie.
Let's not look back at you.
I want to get a picture with her if I can. Honestly, Star Wars Land is so detailed. I can't even look at one thing.
What the heck is that?
No,
I'm just kidding.
Huh?
So except for that.
Oh, it's a little poor.
All I see is these cats.
Creature stall. Yeah, there is a lot of the cats. I do know that there's four somewhere. I've seen them.
Next door.
This is the only. Those are cool. Oh. Aw. It's like a little.
Dude, this is $20.
So we got blue milk, finally. I really thought I was gonna leave without getting blue milk. And I almost got a different drink until you reminded me this blue milk exists.
What are we gonna get again?
I don't know, some kind of thing from one of the other restaurants.
Yeah, and I was like,
Yay. Disneyland. How do you feel?
My feet are and I want my phone off.
That's okay. I'm sad.
We're gonna go home now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye bye, Disneyland. I'll miss you. I love you. Bye.